Well, I hadn't been to these. We used to call this TCC Trails because it's behind Tacoma Community College. And, wow, that's quite a hole, isn't it? Well, you can't see that. Here, let's see if we can brighten that up. That is a hole. We used to come here a lot and do weed. Hadn't been here in ages. God, I just can't believe how much dried out everything there is. I mean, it's all dried out. This summer's been brutal. Brutal, I tell you. Brutal. Definitely has a different feel than any of the other parks. Oh, I'm at one of the other ends. Well, let's go back, I guess. We got this big, wide main trail, and then these little sub-trails, some of them that lead to dead ends, but it's where people do drugs. Used to include my brother and I coming here a lot for that, and there's nothing wrong with coming here and doing weed, but it's just, it's not really my scene anymore, you know? Me and my shadow strolling down the avenue. You know, I don't even know what that song sounds like besides in Time Bandits. Oh, I love that movie. And here's the main trail here. Here. It hadn't been here in at least 10 years. Glad they didn't block it off or something. Another little sub trail. Let's see it. Let's check it out, man. I think one goes this way, and it goes this way. Let's go this way. Oh no. I saw tons of yellow jackets. No way. I'm not messing with that again. No way. God, what PlayStation 1 game was that? It's a really lame game. Had all these areas where you could have walked off the edge, and when you try it, it goes, no way. One of those games where all the backgrounds are pre-rendered. You know those types of games. I'm just not that kind of lady. Now let's look at this one. Look at this one. Still got that Me and My Shadow song stuck in my head. Me and my eye shadow. Oh no. Apple releases a new cosmetic line. Eyeshadow. Eyeliner. $200 a color. I wonder what that cement slab is. Come down to my slab. Well, either all these leaves on the ground is from the wind that we had a couple weeks back, or people have recently trimmed this to make it a walkable place. That's just too many leaves. Someone had to have, I don't know, maybe not. Acrostics, go. Look out, Johnny. You just smashed one of our best ornaments. Well, that's interesting. The lone chair. But it smells like mildew. Yep. It smells like mildew, Scooby. He wants the paycheck, Scooby. Don't give it to him. Oh, I remember this spot. I remember. A loaf of bread, a stick of butter. Lighten up this puppy a little bit. Just a little too dark. Yeah, I think I'll come back here. This is just a totally different feel here. And so far, that chair has been the only sign of garbage.
Garbage. The queen of garbage.
Okay, I'm looking through here. Now, you won't be able to see that, but... Nah, you can't tell even when I go back and forth to get a better idea of the depth. Makes me think about how, in the movie Blade Runner, there's this scene where they have... In that old building that Sebastian was in, there's this scene where they had all these lights that were swinging back and forth. Swinging, swinging, swinging. And the reason for it was to show depth. And he did a lot... As far as cinematography and movie making in general, Ridley Scott started a whole hell of a lot of trends with that movie, Blade Runner. That movie is a masterpiece. And the soundtrack is fucking awesome. To me, that was Vangelis' best work. By far.
And when you had enough of that, you can hum when you're lonely.
Yep, I was able to feel that. I won't be able to film for too much longer, or it will overheat. So, at some point, this is just gonna shut down and butt flying spanky, you know? It's Cal Worthington and his dog Spot. This car is butt-flying spanking new. And my shadow.
It's
an interesting little hidey spot here. Can I see it? Can you see it?
What's that? What's that? I hear the great pumpkin.
It's the Pumpkinator. Brought to you by Channel Z. I want to look at this. I know the camera's gonna overheat, but you know. Oh well. Neat little corridor here. Oh my God, Johnny, look at her buttocks. I'm gonna have to get medieval on your buttocks. It's down in the bar. Oh look, a street. Now right there is about the extent of the garbage that I've seen here, and this is right near an entrance. How hot is this camera? Oh, it's getting pretty hot. So, that just leads to the street. What's wrong with the street? Fast moving vehicles coming through. Oh.
Yeah, and now you're gonna die wearing that stupid little hat. How does it feel?
Brought to you by Underoos. Superman Underoos. Watch now. It's easy to fly. All you need is faith and trust. Oh, and something I forgot. Chuff. Chuff? Yep.
Yes, indeedly doodly.
Wow. Amazed this thing is still filming. Okay. Filmed at 11. All right, well, this is going to be leading back to the... back to life, back to reality, back to life.
No, back to reality.
Floral Anheuser-Busch. And a pocket full of Geppetto. Suddenly he heard a strange sweet music. The evening star sailed down through the sky and into Geppetto's house. And...